Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. Welcome back to Kuala Hakama News. And for today, I will cover several information that happening during this week. I am Anugrah Pariyuda Listian. Let's start at last. Superhero action that citizen during the coronavirus pandemic. But me, Yuda Listian, there is in detail. Humanity action was carried by Rudy Hartono, a 36 years old male from Sulawesi. Indonesian Kalimantan Rudy Hartono struggled to persuade residents of his small coastal community of Parepare to follow his example and pick up rubbish strewn on the street and beaches until he dressed up as a Spider-Man. At first, I did the same activity without wearing this costume, and it did not attract the public attention in order for them to join and help pick up trash, said Hartono. Wearing his red and blue Spider-Man costume, after wearing this costume, it turns out the public response was extraordinary, he added. Many parts of Indonesia suffer for having little in the way of organized public service to deal with trash. When plastic waste in particular often ending in river or in the ocean. Indonesia, the world's most populous country, generates 3.2 million tons a year of waste, practically half ending up in the sea. 2015 study in journal Science shows Hartono usually collect waste as a Spider-Man before his coffee box began at 7 p.m. And his efforts have put the spotlight on the waste issue nationally. He was been interviewed by a newspaper and appeared on a television show dressed in his Marvel Comics superhero costume to explain his motivation. His action to clean up trash at 2016 went viral on the social media and was included on several national TV shows. Well, that's all the information from today. I'm Yuda Listian. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke. Okay. Ceritanya intinya apa?
Intinya ada seseorang yang ingin membersihkan sampah, tapi sebelum memakai kostum Spider-Man itu, public attention atau apa namanya? Public attention itu tidak peduli dengannya membersihkan sampah. Tapi setelah dia memakai kostum Spider-Man, akhirnya banyak yang membantunya.
Oke. Okay. Jadi Pak Yes. Oke. Okay. Ini berita bagus sebenarnya. Ditutup dulu. Sudah.